Searching for food, searching for food. What a lovely day to search for food.
Eating all the people that turn into butterflies.
Oh, there's that guy.
I feel like an ADHD kid.
Right there.
Crap.
As you fall down. Look around, because there's another... Yet. Right there. Then awaken him. Yay, Paigey! Now we're up to 10. There's two enemies and a butterfly. Yeah, let's just find two more and we can go attempt that puzzle again. Oh, and there's the entrance to that, to the ruins, where we want to go into there. Those enemies are back.
But do they give you more butterflies?
Apparently, yes! The enemies really do respawn quickly. Oh, there's one. Alrighty. Is it necessary?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so before you jump in there, let's take a look at the symbols we need. I think I heard one die.
Yeah, that was the point.
Okay, so the first one is top row, second column. Next one is fifth column, fourth row. And then in the bottom left-hand corner, no. Oh my god. Get out of there. Because I'm still trying to locate the fourth one. I said first row, second column. Then fourth row, fifth column. And first row, fifth column. Trying to find where... Look up. And then...
On the
second
right there,
row,
right?
Fifth column. And then... Wanna look up one more time? Oh. Middle column at the bottom.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, you know can where tell they me all... in order, right?
Yeah. Right there. And then go one up, over, there, bottom corner, bottom corner, bottom corner. And then up in the upper corner, one down. And then, here, you want me to give it a shot? Since I know where they're at. All right.
You can't get hit, just so you know.
Oh, I know. I wasn't even in his sights!
No, you got spotted at the corner once.
There. Okay. Well, we're at full health.
Well, they didn't move, right? Or change at all?
Nope, they're the exact same.
Okay.
There we go.
You're a terrible guard robot. Even though you killed us, you're a terrible guard robot.
And that's Paigey number 11.
It's a thing.
I wanted the quills first. Oh, what the balls?
Well, that was a thing.
I thought there was platform there.
There what? Was. I think it disappeared when he hit the thing.
Where'd my platform go? How can I platform in a platformer without platforms?
It's funny, actually. There doesn't seem to be a whole lot of platform in most platform games anymore.
Oh, I so hit that.
Bye. How come whenever we die, you're at the controller?
Shut up. Because I haven't played a platformer in forever.
No, David, you're supposed to stay. I like to take risks. So try shooting it from here. Oh, I don't know. I have no idea what happened.
I think what it is I thought I hit it, and this was invisible. Trying to be careful. Open my pagey. Thank you.
Hey. Pagey for the lady.
That's pagey number 12. How many pages are in this game?
More than 12.
No shit. Alright. So we still have to hunt for the Knights of Ham. But there's also in here. Duke's Temple!
That must be Duke.
And that's our pagey.
Give it to me.
Really? Really? Good day, strapping adventures. A splendid day for a hunt. What not? Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know, I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded.
It's true.
Yeah? Might you assist a gentleman with a modest lightning quandary? This antique...
Lighting, not lightning. I have to correct you, I'm sorry.
Shut up! Shooting gallery, blocked windows up. Might you find...
Oh, you have to go smash the...
Again?
Yeah. Ah. Because you left the world.
Okay. Put these windows in something far away. Alright, let's...
Bat humor. It's not like it's an ordeal.
Yes, 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 we've seen this before. This is a quill that somehow we missed.
I think I had the controller.
Well, I took control and broke those, so somehow I missed it as well. Oh, let's see what other tonic we got. We got... Roll move uses less power. Eh, I think we're fine for now.
Be great for the race, though.
You mean the one we already beat?
You mean the one that we're probably gonna have to do again?
Yeah, well, I mean, we have more power now.
I'm just saying.
Also, how many quills have we collected in this world? Oh. There's 145 pages.
In total.
In total. There's also a total of 6 of those energy ups. And it looks
there's
like.
There's probably one in the hub world and there's one in each world.
Yeah, and it looks like 6,
again.
Life ups. Hyvory Towers, yep. There's a whole bunch to get there. Apparently we missed a quill.
We might not have access to it yet.
It's probably... I think I might know where it is. Remember that slope I couldn't get up?
Yeah.
I think it's there.
Okay.
Looks like 25 pages per world. We've collected half of the quills. So, okay. I was just curious to see how much we've collected in this area. Boom! Alright. Yes, 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 we've seen this before.
Hey, look, a quill.
Alright! I was trying to get up there as a plant. Remember?
Yeah.
Alright. Time to go to the shooting gallery.
I'm glad you got control for this part.
Why?
My aim is awful.
Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot. Whatever, we've done the dirty work, now hand over the pagey. What? Give you my posh paper, leaving me with just the local fauna? Should nature call, not likely. Although, I do like a sporting contest. I suppose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets.
He's gonna wipe his ass with it.
Based on my Neanderthal brethren, you shoot the blazes out of them, all in. I'll surrender the pagey, what. What do you say? Fancy a shot at my target range, chaps? Yes. That sounds fun. Let's shoot. Jolly good, stand on the spare target I laid down and don't forget. Your ammo down the common beasts and I'll award the pagey. Capital shooting! Just a few more of the blighters to blast. Okay.
Left. Eat.
Stop shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward. That was easy.
That was pathetically easy. Then again, it's World 1.
Yeah.
Then again, there's only 5 worlds.
Yeah.
Then again, this wasn't one part you had to unlock.
Yeah. I actually don't know if there's anything else in this area that we can do.
There's plenty we can do.
Well, no, like, in the part that we haven't...
I see a quill.
Yeah, but I think, isn't that part of the...
And?
Just go no, I remember. This is the area we couldn't get because we didn't have the high jump. But I'm talking about, pagey-wise, because now we should go into the part that we've,
You mean, like, the part we already did with the boss fight, and...
No, on that path next to the skeleton and pot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, go for it.
So I think that's I think I need you, but yeah, whatever. So I think that extended part is probably the next main area we need to go to.
Of course, we've got Sir Hammington. I'm going to keep calling him that because I was fucking right.
Whatever you say.
And,
but he...
The missing pieces.
But those here. All could be in the extended area.
I doubt it. Either way, we need to go to the extended area.
I mean, look at these beautiful quills right here. And Shovel Knight! Why are you here, Shovel Knight?
What is your quest?
Blimey! Check out this guy, Yooka! Greetings, adventurers! I am the one they call Shovel Knight!
Wow, they're not even,
And I'm having an eventful day!
They're not even,
I seem to have embarked on such a grand adventure that I've ended up in the wrong game!
They're not even subtle about it.
This is great! I hate it when that happens. There appears to be some alluring treasure hidden at the top of this temple. However, I'm having trouble reaching it. I haven't gotten used to this bizarre third dimension yet. Retrieve the giant jewel for me, and I'll reveal to thou the secret to succeeding in any adventure.
It's a shovel. The secret is a shovel.
Alright, your knightliness.
The secret is a fucking shovel.
Make sure the payment is definitely page-based. Excellent! Steal thine shovel, friends. I'll be waiting here for your safe return. Oh my god, there's a quest with Shovel Knight. This is amazing. Even though I've actually never played Shovel Knight.
Are you fucking serious? Do you know how many different places you can have it now?
Oh, I know. Oh god!
Again, all of the deaths seem to happen whenever David's holding the controller.
See, I've been meaning to get around to Shovel Knight. It just hasn't happened yet.
I'll make him play it later, guys. It's fine.
Don't worry.
Not today. It will be recorded.
I actually was planning on getting the Switch version. So don't worry.
Oh, right. You've got that Switch thing.
Yes, I have the Switch. Okay.
Feather? Quill thing? Yes.
Had to get high enough.
No comment.
I want to go there.
Go for it.
But I'll die.
Yeah. And? What else is new?
Shut up.
There's nothing on the little ledge back there, right?
Because
I would totally hide something. A little closer. Down. That's what I'm... Nope. Okay.
No.
Because that's totally where I'd hide something if I was a developer. One of those kind of little out-of-the-way places.
Oh.
It's a freeze button, David. What do you think it does?
You know! The last time there was a freeze button, it didn't freeze something. So how was I supposed to know? I made it work. Oh. So,
I think you're stuck.
No. I can fix.
Excellent shot.
I have to hit this one again. Right?
No, you missed. It went to the left of it, I think. Or was it the right? I don't know. It was making attention. All I know
but
is
that's
you missed.
Indented. Okay.
That's fine.
That's better.
Go for it.
Let me make sure there's nothing over here.
Because something, sticking out like that would be an awesome place to just hide a little something. Especially if your camera is like this.
What's over here? Freeze powers. Okay, these are moving. Oh. It's fine. That's not.
You know you can hold the, yeah.
That's better.
That's better.
I can work with this.
You have high jump after all.
Oops. There we go! Stupid eyeball! Picked up the gem. Great work, friends! You achieved my jewel! Now bring it back here!
I'd say we take it and go home.
I don't see anything else over here. What's over there? Is that just background, or...?
That giant mountain thing? No, that got added.
Okay, how do we get there?
I'd say bring... yeah. That looks like it hurt.
Yeah, we're fine. We've recovered the jewel, Shovel Knight. Impressive! I can't wait to exchange it for piles of gold! Now, as promised, here's the secret to adventuring success!
A shovel.
Yeah.
It's always the answer.
All you need is a map and the thirst for adventure! This guy's humor is as flat as his pixelated treasure. Alright, we'll take this though. Oh, you found a stack load of us pages. Capital B will be furious! Don't forget, many of my friends are hidden in areas you can only find by expanding
the Which is why we already did and why we could do that, so shut up.